you ever watched a movie or played a game, which is better to start with? And if it's ever even connected to the movie. I wonder if the English version is with the same voice acting or actors. Inside the manual as well. If you look at the photo somewhere here, no, here, it's very hard to see, but things inside the menu itself in the game, in game, are in Japanese. It's not supposed to be a hard game. You can take. Beautiful. for sale. Lollipop chainsaw. I do not know what is the premium edition means exactly. But wow, that's a very short skirt. Look at the boyfriend. I think from the story, I saw a trailer or a video talking about this thing. Sorry, I'm sweating here. I was outside doing some arrangements and I'm gonna continue later on. So, in the video they said that this is an ex-boyfriend of hers, of that lovely lady. I can't imagine how she fights, because she fights zombies in this game. It's kind of a beat-em-up game where she fights with this miniskirt. You can see her lifting her leg here like a cheerleader. And the boyfriend, he's always tucked her thigh to her waist with some kind of a rope. Only the head. How he survives, I don't know. I can't imagine how you fight with a boyfriend with the head like that. Spinning around. It must be a hilarious game, by the way. And yeah, of course, she's very attractive and all. Oh, sorry, my clock, my watch. She's very attractive. So I guess that the people that are interested in that are, one, cosplayers, two, people with penises, and three, bored people. The manual looks good. Me. Let us check it. A picture from behind. Sexual. Well, shikataganai, as they say in Japanese, and can be helped. Believe in E. In A, not E. In A. Sexualized world. I'm not saying it's bad or good, it's just that's what it is, that's the reality. Without it, we wouldn't have babies. That grow and become artists and video game designers and people who try to do ASMR. And people who bitch about the ASMR videos that is not good enough. I'm just messing with you, doesn't matter. Smells new. It looks like somebody opened it, looked at the CD and said, no, I don't like it. Didn't even try it, maybe. It smells really good. This manual is just black and white, like four pages. No photos, really. Sneeze and you it? I don't know. I really don't know. What I do know is that the manual looks good. The CD looks awesome. Inside looks very also kind of a mint condition. I already checked this game. I didn't understand much because saw the movies, but not too much of a Star Wars fan, so it's hard for me to understand who is which and when, what they do and how they're connected to the story. Right, so these are the games to pick up for today. I have another pickup, a bigger one, but I'm gonna do it another time. Boys and girls, thank you very much. I'm gonna go outside, continue doing some arrangements and cleaning. Ooh, actually, I don't have much time for that. To go to work very soon.